Hello, in front of me I have CAT S62 Pro and I'm gonna show you how to insert the SIM card and SD card into this device. First, let's lock the screen on our phone. To do it, press the power button like this. And now let's find the SIM card and SD card tray. On this device, it's located right here on the left side, right above this orange button. Let's pick up our phone. And here we have SIM card and SD card tray. First, we need to open this cover. To do it, simply use your fingernail to pry it open like this. And here we have the SIM card and SD card tray. To remove it from our phone, we need to use some kind of pin, for example, paperclip or this pin tool that usually comes with your phone. We need to insert it into this small hole next to the SIM card and SD card tray, like this. Then we need to push it in. The tray will pop out a little. Now we can take out the pin and grab the SIM card and SD card tray from the back of the phone and slowly take it out. And here we have our SIM card and SD card tray. To put the SIM card on it, simply take your Nano SIM card and place it like this. It only fits one way, so don't worry, you won't mistake it. And SD card, it's similar. Simply place it like this and it only fits only one way. Now we can insert the tray into our phone. To do it, I'm gonna place my phone as flat as possible because the cards tend to fall off from the tray like this. So be careful about that. Okay, I'm gonna place my phone as flat as possible. Insert the tray slowly like this and then slide it in till the end like that and close the cover. Now we can place our phone right here. We have a warning about closing the cover. And as you can see, the SIM card is working already because we need to enter the pin for it. So let's do it like that. And SD card is also working because we have a notification about it right here. And that's how you insert the SIM card and SD card into this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.